Heather Epps and Phil Gnong went to take us back to the bad old days. Back to when shops were hotbeds of crime. Where some shops were run by gangs and cartels. Where shootings would occur. Measure J and Measure O do not provide for law enforcement or regulation. It allows for marijuana shops to skirt taxes and avoid paying their fair share. Measure J and Measure O allow for unlimited pot shops in Kern County and Bakersfield. Vote no on Measure J and Measure O.